Hi folks, back out again today. Today I'm out with my wife Claire. Say hello Claire.
Hello.
And the dog Macy, she's running around over there somewhere. Today we're at the Saltburn Woods. Thought we'd come out, have a nice wander around. Nice sunny afternoon. We'll have a little look about. Shall have a look at this. You seen that? On the bench, can you? Is that picking that up? Fantastic Metallica song. Quite nice here, isn't it? As I say, it was a nice sunny afternoon and we thought we'll have a little drive out and go to Saltburn Woods and have a little look about. Enjoyed the afternoon. We're going to have a walk further down, stop off by the river, get the gas burner out, make a brew, have a little bit to eat and just chill, let the dog have a swim in the river. Macy, here you go. Here you go, up, up. Missy, here. Oh, sit. Not over. Missy. Good girl. Yeah, it's quite a dense woodland. Quite a broad spectrum of broadleaf trees. Quite a lot of wild edibles, I've noted. I think I might do a foraging walk, wild edibles walk here in the future. Give it a shot. See if there's, double check that there's nobody else already doing it. If not, then I think I'll do some. Bloody hell. Steep. Isn't it? Mm-hmm. Which way did we normally go?
Okay.
Hi there.
You alright?
Hi, how are you?
That's
good, good.
Sweaty.
It's a bit warm, isn't it? Must be pretty close to the road. Missy,
here. Come here.
I think I'm back out again later on tonight with Ian. I think we're going to go for a little bit of a walk. Set up the hammocks. Make a brew. And just have a bit of a natter about one thing and that. Yeah, I'm knackered walking up that hill. Wow, look at the drop. coming out. We'll drop down there. Have you seen that tree? Looks like an ass. Strange. Oh yeah, that's grown.
Big ass.
Yeah. I don't know. Oh, I thought you were talking to me then. Yeah, thought we'd make a point of getting out because we've been feeling a little bit worse for wear from having a good drink on Friday night. Now it's Sunday and still feeling rough. Afternoon. You can hear a peacock there in the distance. You can hear it.
Can
hear a baby crying. It's nice in here, isn't it?
Yeah,
what do you reckon about doing the foraging walk in here?
There's
plenty about, isn't there? On there. We'll show you the wild edibles on another walk. Today we're just having a mooch about. Dead sycamore over there. Perfect for board drill sets. I haven't brought me Laplander. Right, folks, I'll bring you back in a little bit when we get closer to the river. Hi, folks, just thought I'd bring you back and show you that piece of engineering. Can is camera picking that up? Viaduct. We're not far from the river now. Oh, I'm gonna find a nice spot to sit. You get this pack off. I'm gonna find somewhere to sit. Make a brew. Have a little bit to eat. Right. beautiful does that look? Amazing. It's a nice place to set the bell tent up there, Claire.
I know, yeah.
Wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Camp there with a bell tent. And water source just down here, so we'd be just about to boil it, purify it. Missy, come on, girl. Almost like an old Roman road, this little bit, isn't it?
Yeah.
Some more cherries about somewhere. There we go. Isn't that what? Yeah. That's the kids left a picture or something in the tree. I don't know what that's for. Let's carry on along here. Just follow that tree route. Yeah, what grazed knees? No skin on my knees and my like hands and. And I suppose you'd find that quite amusing, wouldn't you? Oh. Laughing. Yeah, that's just, I could imagine. But you're dying to say something else, aren't you? Yeah. I'll have to. Yeah. I was going to say, I'll have to film a little more often. It's the quietest you've ever been for a long time. So am I. I'll have to record a lot more. Saltburn Viaduct. God, do you know how high that is? Some engineer in that lake, isn't it? Now we're just above the river now. As you'll be able to hear from the water. Macy, come away from there. Right, we'll bring you back when we found a spot to sit and get the brew on. I've just found this beautiful spot here that we're gonna gonna sit down and have a brew. But this spot is absolutely beautiful. Nice little pull down there for the dog. Another swim. Go on then, go on in. Go on in. Go and get it. Go on then. Good girl. Here we'll have a walk down this bit, I think. Hi, girl.
God, you knew he went flying. Hey, can you come and sit down here? I'll make a cuppa. Make a cuppa, huh? I'll set the a bit of a sweat on. Yeah, he's going to stop here, sit in the sunshine, and have a nice warm drink in the warm, hot sunshine. Make a bonfire. Quite nice. Beautiful, isn't it?
Missy, get back over here. Come on, girl.
I don't think we're far off from the boil already. Oh, we have got a boil already? Why? It didn't take long.
Just sitting there,
chilling, having a drink of water, in a brew. Beautiful spot along here. Lovely little stretch of river. Missy,
there you go.
What's this? Hey, what's this? Come and get this.
Right folks, I'm going to say goodbye there, I'm going to go back, sit and enjoy me beer, I wish, me brew,
I've just said I'm going to sit and enjoy me beer,
bye for now.